gate. So when you come into Cardiff High School, you can park in the car park here and then come on through. I'm gonna walk through. All the way through here. Careful of any cars and traffic. Just gonna go around to the left, follow the road. As you can see, it's very busy in the evening, so probably best to park in the car park at the front of the building. I'm just going to continue up this way. Football pitch at the back. Classrooms to the right hand side. All the way through. All the way through the door straight ahead of you, which is where the tennis courts are located. Parents, coaches will meet the players here and then take them through for their session. Thank you.